Hello everyone, and welcome back to this Let's Play the Beta of Star Wars Battlefront. Yes, these bonus videos that should be coming up daily with the main videos, because I'm really enjoying playing this beta, and I'm loving covering it. I'm definitely thinking we're going to cover the single player when it comes out. Today, the first thing we're going to take a look at is the arcade, because it's the only thing I've not covered in my videos yet, and then we're going to go straight back into the multiplayer, but this time on ground battles. Hopefully we'll be able to get in a vehicle. But yes, so far we only have battle scenarios, the dark side, and we only have two. I'm guessing everyone wants to see wipe them out, so I'm going to be Yvonne. We're going to do Roger Roger first. Roger Roger. Son Naboo. This is basically just a small game of like 12v12 on a small map. Kill the AI faster than they can kill you. The first team that reaches zero respawns remaining loses, and each team starts with a sound like 60 respawns. Sound like that, anyway. Roughly what it is, except this is all AI. I'm the only player. This is arcade. This is solely to enhance and practice and train your abilities. So we're going to jump straight in as the heavy, because as you see, I've got a couple of cards as the heavy. I've got our upgraded grenade, and I've got upgraded health. Defeat the clone army. There we go. How'd you melee? Well, that was not helpful. Caught in mid reload. Let's get up these stairs. According to this, there's close. Oh, wrong button. I meant it to reload. Or kill. Death. Death. And dead. We're winning though. Let's go back in as the assault. I can't even remember. It's just an upgraded shotgun I've got as the assault. Nothing that great, nothing I use that much. Where are all the enemies? There's a lot of fighting going on over there, I'm guessing they're right beside me. Roger, Roger indeed. Hopefully this time I don't just spawn and die. After this, there's enemies over there. 50 troopers remaining. I was expecting that shotgun to do more damage. I charged in right behind them and I was like, oh crap, it's not killing them. Never used that shotgun much before. Should have used a grenade, that's what I should have done. They're catching up, I need to start playing better. Grenade, throw my grenade. So much fighting, so little time. I could use just a wee griever. That was pretty hectic. Right, we've taken this area, so where are they coming from now? Over here, I take it. Hello. Yeah, that's not what I meant to do, near as that. That's what I meant to do. Player kill streak. 9 player kill streak. Enemies are behind me, apparently. Eleven player kill streak.
Grenade out.
Victory. Right, we'll show you the mall version now of the arcade, and then we'll go into the land battles and show you that again, like the first part. And we'll see if I'm good enough to rack up enough points to get a vehicle. Really doubtful, but at least we should be able to get enough points to get a... not a hero class, but an elite class in the second half. Fingers crossed, anyway. Play. Arcade. Scenarios. Dark side. Wipe them out. Select. Watch me fail hard is Darth Maul. Hoja, sha sha sha, sha sha, sha sha sha. Dun 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 dun. And watch me murder like the Star Wars theme song too. Right, start as Maul. Down here. Where are they? Eat my lightsabers! Oh, we got killed. And we only had two kills, we only need to get two more kills. Victory! That's quite fun. Let's say we do that one more time. Play again. Start. Auto. Nice start. Kill them all! I'm low on health. Ah, 70 kills more to get. Whoa, oops. Up. Oh, we made it. Victory. Right, let's turn to the main menu again. Because we're going to play some ground battles. We're going to play the bigger matches, because I prefer the bigger matches. The ones with the vehicles and the extra stuff in. It's a lot more hectic, a lot more stuff going on. It's a lot easier to be killed. Yeah, because that's what I like. I like the big battles. I don't like the fairer small battles where it's like, what is it, 12 vs 12 or something? Let's see, or is it 24 vs 24? Multiplayer. 16 players. Yeah, 8 vs 8. I prefer the 20 vs 20. The hectic, you never know when a thermal detonator is going to go off in your face. You never know when a tank's going to run you over. I prefer that sort of chaotic battle with just people everywhere. Dying, death, killing. Ah! Yeah, I think I'm getting a wee bit too mad there. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say here. It actually feels like a big battle. You can get like your 8 vs 8 in other shooters. But to get an actual battle, to get the feel of a battle, you need to come to a Battlefront or a Battlefield game. They're the games that seem to do it the best with large maps, lots of players, vehicles, all sorts going on. Let's jump right in. Is my favourite class so far, the Heavy.
For our brothers.
Looks like we're playing on the clone side again.
Good. Cutting down.
I don't recognize this place. I think I've been here before.
Troop transport damaged.
They can damage it. Let's try. Oh, there's no one in it anymore. We eliminated an enemy. That guy had a lot of health. Reinforcement available. I actually thought we had him there, otherwise I would have used my shield. Should have used my shield anyway. I thought we were safe. They put so much DACA down lane at them, or whatever you want to call it. Maybe it's because I'm fighting those AIs and I'm used to them dying in droves in seconds. Seems to be no one in the vehicle at the moment. Assist. It's moving again.
Heavy guns ready.
Can we not hurt it? I'm not gonna stop shooting it anyway till that gun's gone.
Enemy transport taking
damage. But now we can hurt it. Oh, I'm such a derper. Now we can. We need to pick up one of those things to destroy it again. Where are all the... There they are. Two of them gone. That guy's a super battle droid. That could be a painful. Did I hear a lightsaber? If so, I'm very worried. If they withdraw. Pull back, pull back. Ow, 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 ow. Someone's in it right now because it's firing. Ah, I should have been watching my back. I was looking for them across the road thinking I had allies behind me.
Back at it. Target hit! MTT damage!
Wait, cancel. We got enough for a... Oh, what's this? Let's start as this. I've never done this before. What I get to do is the gunship. What I get to do is the gunship. Oh, hello. What am I looking for? What can I hit? Oh, that's on my side, I think. I don't see anything to shoot. This could be quite fun if I could... Can I attack that? If I could see more enemies on the ground, this would be very fun. I don't think I can damage that.
Transport's limping along, but it's hurt.
It's an ally I can see.
Ally on sight. Never seen droids so scared. Ion fire effective.
Okay. No idea what that was about. I don't really. Could be a bomber. Suppose we can go after the thing. We'll stop it from trying to play objectively.
Grenade out!
Right, how much control of this bomber do I get? Oh, brilliant. Full control. Ah, oh, brilliant. Vehicle time.
We're putting the transport.
Oh crap, Arch. Woo. This thing's fast. How am I meant to get...
Hold up.
How did I die? There must have been a spider, son, I didn't see. What a waste of points. I've wasted all my points. That bomber looks like it'd be great fun, but you need to come... Oh, look, Han Solo. The flying looks like it'd be very fun, but I'm guessing you have to go up very high then attack it like a bomber. Like a dive bomber kind of thing, almost. Oh, don't run me over! Eliminate! Can someone please kill that? Ow. It's so close! It's gotta be someone that can hurt it! A bomber! Anything! Can't hurt it at the moment. Whoa! Did we just kill each other? Lol. It's nearly dead! Right, we've got to go in as the bomber. We've got to go in as the bomber. We need to kill it.
Transport shield cracking.
Victory!
Transport destroyed and separatist on the run. Patch yourselves up, boys. Won't be long till we redeploy.
No thanks to me. Anyway. Never seen Rey. I think I've seen her spawn right there at the last bit. I'm gonna go right in for game two though. Next round in 45 seconds. Well, it normally lets you start and shows you the movie unless you select things by now. Come on. Right, there we go, continue. I'm on the droid side now. And see other things we can spawn as. 5,000 points for Fett or Maul. Go as the heavy as per usual. Actually, you know what? I should have enough for an upgrade. Let's do the... Oh, well, we can't craft it more. Let's just go in. Start as... Heavy. Really want to be a tank. Really want to be a tank. But there's no way I'm getting 3,500 points. Go. Hello. This would be a good spot to be as a sniper. Got him. Got away. Oh no, he got eliminated.
Walls are firing on the transport.
We must keep defending the transport. You go after the feet when they've got the shield out. The feet. Hello? Lol. Damn him, he got away. The one that got away. Ah. We got a lot of points that life though. Reinforcements available. Reinforcements available. Someone's already in that, okay. Let's just go straight back in as our heavy. Hello, little droid. I hear fighting, I don't see any fighting though. Clear the enemy. Kill assist only. Thermal detonator. Run back, run back. Let's just get some more ammo. Was that him that shot me? Oh, hello. Where'd that guy that came around here go? There's some enemies close on the map.
Our forces have reached the first waypoint. Continue the escort.
Damn it. Reinforcements available. Did a lot better the first time round. I like my heavy. We'll go back straight back in as the heavy. Actually, you know what? Let's try specialist. Let's see how bad I suck as a specialist. This is my first time ever playing specialist in multiplayer. I don't even know what my abilities are. Oh, I should at least check that. Got one kill? Oh, I'm enjoying this so far. Any enemies? Let's come up here, see if we can get some crossfire over to the other side. Nope. Allies there too. went after the foot. Still don't see any. Ah, don't burn yourself. Kill assist. Uh-oh. Where'd that guy go? Ah, I was too close, too close. 2,500 points, you know what, we might... I'm gonna keep going as a specialist, we might get enough for our tank.
Squad assignment accepted.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, don't get too close this time. Do not get too close.
The MTT has reached waypoint 2. Further attacks must be intercepted.
Oh, hello, flying thing. There's some enemies nearby, apparently. I could have sworn that was a headshot. Can't find enemies. Can't find enemies. Enemy too close. Enemy too close. And I burnt my hand. A lot of the fighting's going on the way up here now. I'm way miles behind. I know, it's getting close to the end. No, I'm so close. I can get my tank. It's pointless now, we're right at the end. We got killed by Han Solo? Look, I've got enough points from my tank, but we're right at the end.
MTT targeting weapons.
Oh wait a minute, am I just going in as a specialist just in time for the close quarters battle? Yes I am. Oh, epic fail. At least I've got nearly enough points for the hero. Kill assist there then, anyway. I should really have found out what my abilities are. Okay. No idea what that does. This. Well, at least we can go as a more helpful class now. We're gonna keep saving up for the hero. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, someone else just spawned as Maul. Nice.
Hey, we've got a new ally.
Hi, Maul.
Override aborted. Clones have retaken the West Station.
Let's go in behind Maul. Let's back up Maul.
Republic has re-secured the East Door controls.
I'm holding down G to do this override. I've got to stay here looking at it. I've got to look at it to do the override. Well, at least I can hear Maul's up ahead doing the damage. And I'm getting points from this. I'm standing here holding G.
Palace doors unsealing. Run decimation programs. Push the enemy back and prepare for phase 3.
Keep your distance.
Secure the throne room before reinforcements arrive. The moon will fall to the Separatist army.
Get in there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Secure the throne room for victory for the Separatists. Ah! I'm just gonna stay here till my health gets a wee bit better. Just cower here for a wee bit. Let's go. Yeah. That was an epic fail. I pushed the wrong button. I called in my sentry gun. I got a lot of points. And it looks like both heroes are in use, so I'm not going to be able to go in as a hero. This game's going to end too soon. Let's just go in as a super battle droid.
Initiating capture of the throne room.
Grenade deployed.
We're securing it.
This looks bad.
Where are they all? Ow, 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 ow.
Throne room nearly secure.
We've nearly got the throne room. Secured the throne room. Victory!
And programming have triumphed. The palace has fallen, as has Naboo.
Roger, roger. There we go. Hope you've all enjoyed this. Join me all next time. Bye-bye.